the master builder. Why did he make John Muir from the seed of a man so hard and unforgiven? A father who tried to use the gospel to ensure that his son's life would never be worth living. And the Lord's voice whispered on the high Sierra wind, from the mountains where the clear waters lie, saying, hold the bravest heart above the gravest of sins, and I will show you how to make a hero rise. Leave Calvin and the Bible to the parish or Dunbar. Give a blind man back his eyes to find the brightest or the stars. Lead him to the altar of a better God by far, in the veil of the redwoods cathedral. The master builder, how did he find a way to put the man in the mountain, and the mountain in the man? How long did he search to find the young common clay that he needed? His master builder's plan. Voice came down from the high Sierra skies, saying, take a heart of hard Scottish stone, plant a seed of a wild place deep down inside, and I will show you how to call a hero home. I stand by the thunder of the roaring mountains fall, and I hear California call you savior. I cannot help but wonder, had a different fortune called, but you've done the same for Scotland the brave. Your home and your father. God lives above the rims, so they say. Looking down straight and true, the best of all his treasures. And if a man should stand above, too pretty, it's against them the Lord will take his measure. And who grew straighter than long John Muir? A redwood of flesh, blood and bone, felled by the master builder with a power so pure, for the mountain that no one can ever own. Leave Calvin and the Bible to the parish or Dunbar. Give a blind man back his eyes to find the brightest or the stars. Lead him to the altar of a better God by far. In the veil of the Redwood Cathedral, God lives above the redwoods, so they say.